floors, this mud will be perfect to play in!
Hey, guys, why can't a comedian tell a dirty laundry joke? Because it always comes out clean.
I'm bloody love this song. Sing it like you mean it, Vic.
I'm trying to write here.
Now I love you more, silly.
It's our 6-week anniversary.
You two are, like, gonna be together for, like, ever.
Speaking of forever, Lori, my study indicates you haven't used the bathroom in quite some time.
Ew! There is no way I'm being in your grody poop study.
Rainy days. Perfect for hanging out with the family and reading comics.
La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la.
Bobby.
And Lisa, you can do your weird poop studies.
It's quite fascinating work.
Let's play.
See? You guys couldn't last 10 minutes without doing your annoying things.
We could last longer than you.
I bet you couldn't.
Oh, really?
Elmo, what
try to make it a little more interesting. If we can stop doing our things longer than you can stop doing yours, then you have to give up reading in your underwear
forever!
Yeah! Hold it!
The problem.
Learning new things makes Elmo so happy!
Dang it.
That makes him go to dance!